keep on hearing voices in my head telling me I can't be stopped. So I pull my Glock, looking out the window, started dumping on the fucking cops. I got so many bodies, they label me as a psychotic killer. I'm just like a ghost, you'll never see me coming, nigga. So watch your back, if you cross me, then you gotta go to find your body. Chop the stuff in a dumpster behind my load. I won't stop killing until I get my fucking gap built. Slamming your ass like a pinball machine to make you tilt. I bet them pigs spit up from the sight they saw. I ripped his head off his shoulder, shoved it up his fucking ass raw. They say it's premeditated murder from a killer. While they investigate the crime scenes, I be drinking Millers, waiting for you bitches to get your first clue. When I think you're on to me, then you got to pay dues. One of mine's, nigga, two of yours gotta go. Creeping up off your hood with my mask and my 44. Niggas getting pissed, smoking on them fucking endo sticks. Seen them niggas sleeping, that's when I emptied out the whole clip. Right, I hit him in his back, watched his ass collapse. Now his fucking ass is dead, laying on his mat. You should've known when you killed my nigga in my car. Time to grab my shit, plus some clips and take that ass to wall. Thinking I'm blowing his house up as I walk up on his front porch. Fuck him if his wife and kids inside, I'm feeling no remorse. I knocked on the door, I heard.
Who is it?
Did you order a pizza?
Just a minute.
As she opened the door, I started to light that motherfucker up. When the smoke cleared, all I seen was her bloody guts. See that nigga on a step, chased him up the fucking hall. Jumping on that bitch, but I missed him and I hit the wall. He jumped out the window and hit the cut. Now I'm madder than the motherfucker trying to light this nigga up. Jump back in my seat, chasing this nigga down the street. Visions of his body laying dead, nothing but bloody meat. Sees I'm looking in the mirror, but I really ain't the visions that I see. What make that average nigga vomit to faint? I'm going crazy. My mother say I'm better off dead, sweating like a motherfucker, sticking my knife to my head. And if I pull the trigger, then I'm gone. If the cooler no can get my bloody body out my front lawn, but if I don't, then I kill again. It's like being soaking wet, trying to hang on to an electric fence. Growing up, it seems that a nigga had two sides. One was a killer, and the other one they called Pat. I can never understand why I talk to myself or how come I looked in the mirror. I always see someone else.
Kato Blue, TMD, H-Dog, Pigeon, Trey 5 niggas. I'll see y'all later.